The next feature of animals with backbone is that they eat. We have learnt about how animals move in my previous video. Now we are going to learn about how do they eat and what do they eat. Now the first thing, fish. Now what do fish eat? See, there are three types of fishes: herbivore, carnivore and omnivores. As we all know that herbivores are those animals which eat only plants and leaves. Carnivores are those which eat the flesh of other animals, and omnivores are those which eat green plants as well as other animals. So same way, there are fishes which are herbivores, that means they eat only underwater plants, aquatic plants. There are fishes which are carnivores, that means they eat small fish inside the water. And there are fish which are omnivores, that means they eat plants as well as other sea organisms smaller than them. Next is amphibians. Now what do amphibians eat? Amphibians, like frog, they have long sticky tongue. Can you see in this image? Amphibians, this is a frog, this is an image of an amphibian. Now it has a long sticky tongue and it attracts the insects. It can catch the insect with its sticky tongue and then it can eat it easily. Now there are reptiles like snake. They capture and they eat big animals. A big snake can eat a big deer and pigs. Okay, but a smaller snake can eat insects, mice, as you can see here, birds, eggs, frogs and other small mammals. And you know what? Snakes, they do not chew their food. They swallow their food as a whole. Okay? And there are other reptiles like lizards, chameleons. They eat insects which they trap with their long sticky tongue. And then they keep on eating it, chewing it. Okay. Now there are another category. There is another category, birds. Birds. Now what do they eat? See, birds also, basically they eat seeds and grains. But there are birds like eagles. They eat flesh of animals. Okay? But like sparrows, pigeons, parrots, they eat fruit, seed and grains. And you know what? Birds, they don't have teeth. They do not have teeth. They eat with the help of their beaks. Can you see these beaks? Yes, they eat with the help of their beaks. And they catch the animal, the insect in their claws. And there are types of claws. There are different types of claws and different types of birds which you will study later. Okay, they catch hold of their prey and then they eat it with the help of their beak. Okay, mammals. Now, how do mammals eat? See, mammals also, there are three categories: herbivores, carnivores and omnivores. See, cows, horses, deer, rabbits and all, they are all herbivores. Yes, they eat only plant or plant products. Now, there are carnivores like tiger, lion, they are wolf, they are carnivores. They eat flesh. And there are omnivores like bear, human beings, monkeys, they all eat omnivores, means they eat plants as well as flesh of animals. Okay, even crows are omnivores.